Hey guys, it's Erica, and we are going to be checking out Katie Kim's Remember. I'm excited for this and stuff. This is not completely spoiled for me, but I went to a New York apartment in Hongdae and stuff, and because, you know, they serve like mac and cheese, so if you're ever in Korea and you want like some good mac and cheese, or like a mac and cheese burger, mac and cheese fries, or maybe just a good burger, go ahead and find a New York apartment in Hongdae and stuff, because it's bomb and stuff. And a lot of places in Korea, they play like the music videos and stuff, like they, like specifically for New York apartment, they have like a TV, and I think they have like a projector and stuff, and they just have like a playlist going, or like a mix probably and stuff, going up on like YouTube and stuff, and they just like play like everything and stuff. So yeah, and I think this was playing one of the times and stuff, so I've heard a tiny bit of the song, and I like caught it. I'm just like, no, ignore, block it out and stuff, which I did successfully and stuff. So it's not completely rude for me just wanting to say that out there, because I don't even know anything else other than that. It was just like on in there, and I was just like ignoring it and stuff. Plus I was like there with somebody, so you know, you want to pay attention to the people you're talking to at dinner and stuff. So yeah, not a date, so yeah and stuff. But anyways, I'm excited for this and stuff. I've heard great things about this and stuff, so yeah, it's been a long time waiting for her to debut and stuff. So yeah, you know, with it, let's go. That moon, that shadow, the girl. Yeah. I can't sing, sorry. We're so automatic. Okay. But now I'm reminiscing, falling through the cracks, it's bound to happen. Is that all in English? It's funny how it lingers, but I'm not surprised that we were magic. That nose ring looks good on her. This is all in English. Interesting. Ooh. Ooh. Okay. Okay. I'm already loving it. Okay. The visuals with these sounds, I'm slightly confused. Okay. This is very interesting, but I love it. Like, I'm just trying to take this all in. These visuals are beautiful. Ooh. I'm just like nerding out a little bit, so please be patient with me. The song is amazing though. All the gold too. These backing dancers, or just some like extras. It's like so like, at first you're just like, what? And then you're just like about it, you know? Her vocals are amazing. Girl, yas! That was it? You just gonna drop it like that? What? It leaves you wanting more. And stuff. They be always doing that to me though and stuff. Like I need like more. Like, oh my god, that was so good and stuff. I love the music video. The music video was beautiful. The music video was gorgeous. I'm nerding out because I am like a film student and stuff, but it was amazing and stuff. I love the music video. I love all the gold too and stuff. So yeah, gold. I like gold and stuff. So yeah, just have the color, you know, and stuff. So yeah, I really love the music video. And so she's gorgeous as well. Whoever directed it did an amazing job and stuff. I love the song too. Like I said, it's kind of like when that chorus hits with that weird like, I don't even know what it is. Can't even make that noise. it's a little weird and stuff, but then, like, you, it just, like, grows on you a little bit throughout the song, and then just, like, it's amazing. It's all in English, so I can understand it, obviously, and stuff. So, I mean, sometimes my English doesn't even work and stuff, because my brain sometimes thinks in other languages. It does. It's a thing and stuff. So, yeah, but I really enjoyed it. It was really good and stuff. So, yeah, it was amazing and stuff, and I loved it and stuff. So, I'm completely a fan right already, just, like, halfway through that thing, she snatched my heart, and she has my heart now, and stuff. So yeah, I absolutely loved it, and it was amazing. Just like, yes, yes. Go and put your thoughts in the comments down below. What you thought about Katie Kim's "Remember"? Your thoughts comments down below. If you like this video, go and give this video a thumbs up. If you liked me and want to see more of my videos in the comment, go and hit that subscribe button. If you want to follow me on social media, Twitter, Instagram, Snapchat, Tumblr, Facebook page in the description down below. Thank you guys so much for watching. Love you, and I'll talk to you guys later. Bye bye.